obviously a lot of ground ball outs. So he was getting the ball down. His ball had some movement downwards. Curveball looked good. Changeup was better than it was the first night. And he just located his fastball. So I thought our defense played really well behind him. We made a lot of plays. They did hit some ground balls hard, some fly balls that we tracked down. But it was good. You know, Matty and Dave McKay had the guys in the right position.
I mean, Braden only had the one walk. Is this something you like about him too? I mean, he obviously could be more efficient, but you like the fact that he generally goes after guys.
No doubt. I mean, that's what we just talked about. Walks have not been kind. So the less walks, the better chance we have. And Ship did a heck of a job. This is not an easy place to pitch, not an easy lineup to face. Second big league start, so I'm very proud of him.
Do you expect Barrett to continue to get chances in the ninth?
Sure, sure. I mean, we'll see how he feels tomorrow, but he will get plenty of chances.
What do you like about him in that role?
Well, I think of the guys this season, the young kids especially, he's the one guy that has sort of earned that chance. I think Burgos is coming, and some other guys are getting better, but, you know, it's going to be on an earned basis, and right now I think he's a guy who's earned it.